El zombie. Experiment to show that carbon 4 oxide is essential for photosynthesis. So if one is asked to describe an experiment to show that carbon 4 oxide is essential for photosynthesis, this type of theoretical question is assumed that in a laboratory such experiments are being carried out. Now, the student has to think of how to design an experiment to prove this and be able to describe the process he or she takes to arrive to conclusion. Now, the candidate should be able to state the aim of the experiment. The aim of the experiment is this experiment to show that carbon 4 oxide is essential for photosynthesis.